behind the leading cars. It is Stefan Sarrazin leading the Gassian.
Already on the podium, there are third place finishers. It's Audi Sport Team Yost, Tom Christensen, and Alan McNish.